Okay, look at this angle. We'll follow this ray. Now, we are going to start from 0. We'll not start from 180. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. This is 90 degree. 100, 110, 120, 130, 140. So this is 140. So here you'll write 140 degrees. See, can you see this 140? Please do not write 40 because we have to start from 0. This way, we have to start from this way. So it's 140 degrees.